Buster's heading into a storm. The captain's struggling at the wheel and battling with the sea. Hanging on to the rigging world, we're rounding Cape Horn. That's the Gosport Ferry, 1963. All for the days, they were so much fun. And every day was just a great big chicken run. No rules or regulations for us to abide. Feel the blood rushing through your veins and know that you're alive. Now health and safety, boys, no way did it exist. The pontoon would float away and the boat went up and down. I'd jump aboard and grab the chain, whether sob or pissed. If you didn't get the Gosport knack, well, you'd fall in and drown. All for the days, they were so much fun. And every day was just a great big chicken run. No rules or regulations for us to abide. Feel the blood rushing through your veins and know that you're alive. Well, now the ferry's modernized, it's become so civilized. It's lovely and it's very safe, so cozy and warm. To me, there's something gone and I've just realized. Your lives were so much safer now, but I'd rather have Cape Horn. All for the days, they were so much fun. And every day was just a great big chicken run. No rules or regulations for us to abide. Feel the blood rushing through your veins and know that you're alive. Well, in our southwesters heading into the storm. The captain struggling at the wheel and battling with the sea. Hanging on to the rigging, were we round in Cape Horn? No, it's the Gosport Ferry in 1963.